All right, guys. Hey, come on along for a ride downtown today. We're going to take a trip down a few streets here, and if you're from the area, you should be able to find out or know where we're going. Anyways, guys, come on along. Let's take a trip downtown, and then we'll walk around a little bit down there. There's a lot of artwork to show you, so it's going to be probably a 2 or 3 part series, guys, of the streets of Medicine Hat. Come on along. Let's go for a drive and a walk. Catch you guys all at the end. Van. We'll take a trip down 3rd Street. Much of the artwork on the buildings when you're driving, you have to walk. For example, on the corner on the left here. These are one-way streets, so they can only go in a certain direction here. This is a two-way street, though. 4th. Notice all the light standards. All the lights got those plants on them, real plants. See some of the artwork there. But you'll have to walk if you want to see some really good artwork. And this is really the extent of downtown Medicine Hat. And this building here is probably the highest building in Medicine Hat. Nice summer. Look at this thing. Beauteous. Now this is, I think this is 2nd Street. I'll have to check it out for you. There's some grasses growing in the top. And then this is where they have a lot of artwork on the walls. What a nice little car, Mazda. Look at this thing. Convertible. Car has a nice smell to it.
The building is closed here now. It was called the Town Theater, where we go watch movies. No longer here. Long time gone. I have an appointment just down the way there with physiotherapy. Figure out what's going on with my rotator cuff problem and my hips.
Hey, thank you everyone for stopping by and watching the video. We'll catch you guys all on the next one. Stay awesome, everyone.